egentligen. Somebody hungry turtle. Where's food, Anton? Where's food? Come here. I will give you some food. Don't you worry, baby. And today is Sunday, so it's not normal food for Anton. It's actually your special treat, Anton. He will have on weekends only. He will get dried shrimp. Or he will get some silkworm. Come, take it easy, Anton. No daddy has food for you. And as I said before, the food should be the size to fit inside the turtle's head if his head was hollow. So I think two of this one. And yes, this can be a little harder, but the turtle Anton, he is strong and he can break it. Put it in the water first and use your arms, Anton. Don't be silly. You know how to do this, Anton. You like this food and I have given you this food many times before. No, no, Anton. Like that. This is a really tasty treat. What do you say, Anton? Thank you, Daddy. Thank you. Everything for you, my boy. Okay? You can hear him chewing. Yeah. Do it like that, Anton. Need to use your hands, Anton. See, he's a strong boy. He can make this. These are dried silkworms from sköldpaddsgrejer.se, an online store in Sweden. And this is kalsedust. And always I make you eat outside of here. There's plenty of more for you, Anton. Let's see over here. So I'm cleaning up for daddy. I will take this one and I will clean this up. Yeah. So, thank you.